Well, this is a song about getting arrested in New Orleans. And hanging out with a prostitute in the jail waiting area before we were getting booked. And she told me this crazy story and said her name was Domino. So I wrote this song about that. Thank you.